As you can see, water will initially knock the fire down, but due to the intense heat, will not be able to control the temperature of the cells due to the thermal runaway and the heat propagating across the cells. It is widely known when using water to deal with lithium fires that huge volumes are required, with regular reapplication to prevent reignition. A significant risk is also not knowing when it's properly extinguished and safe.